Hello, I'm Dr. Amar Chauhan, and today I'll just make a very short video, but this is very important what I'm going to talk about. Now, a new resident has joined our hospital, and I just ask him, like, if a patient, just listen carefully, this is a very common scenario. A patient with life threats, like he's a 60-year-old male, his pulse is 140, his tachycardic, his tachypneic, his respiratory rate is 30, his blood pressure is 80/60, his saturation is 80. So if this kind of patient comes to you, what will you do? So this video is about that only. So in such situation, when a patient comes with a life threat, what is the algorithm? Of course, you will follow ABCD, but like if they are crashing, then irrespective of the condition, but on the basis of the symptoms and these vitals, okay. What is the like the emergency action drill? It is IV O2 monitor. Put an IV line, start oxygen at the full blast, and hook the monitor. Do these three things. Like this is done in USA, IV O2 monitor. Irrespective of the, we are not going to make a diagnosis. We are not going to do mathematics like what he's suffering from. But to temporize the situation, his life threat, we should do. Hook the patient on the monitor, but like before that, start the oxygen, establish IV line. If IV line is not immediately possible, go for IO and then hook the patient on monitor. Do these three things, okay? IV auto monitor. So next time we will discuss this patient according to attribute of emergency mindset, like what we discuss. Like I have put a video about this, like this holy training based situational awareness, your threat versus challenge scenario. So I'll discuss that later on. But my request, my humble request for everyone who is caring for emergency patient with life threats, please follow this IV O2 monitor. Irrespective of the patient condition, start oxygen full blast. You can always taper it off. Put an IV line, hook the patient on monitor. That was the video. Thank you very much.